friends, I hope you all are doing wonderful. So we are here for an activity called sorting. Now in this activity, we require a big bowl, a small bowl, tweezers and some minced rajma and dal. Now you don't have to worry about collecting exactly the same material. For example, you can take some cloth pin that you use for drying your clothes instead of tweezers. Just make sure that this shouldn't hurt your children. They should not be pointed also. Now what we have to do in this activity? You will demonstrate to your child how to do sorting. And how to do sorting? So we have to pick the bigger rajma and put it in the bigger bowl. And then we have to put smaller dal in smaller bowl. Like this, first you will demonstrate it to your child. And then you will give the tweezers to your child to practice. Now in this activity, my child is learning what is the concept of big and small. The child is also learning how to hold the tweezers so that the pincer grip of the child is developed. Third thing, the child is also trying to understand what is sorting. So you put smaller in small, bigger in big. That way, your child will understand how to categorize the things. I hope you like this activity and I hope you have fun with your children doing this activity. Stay tuned for more activities. Thank you.